Welcome back to City Scene. We're at the Aquatics and Fitness Center getting healthy, right, Kathleen?
Yes, we are.
We're getting ready to get healthy anyway. Kathleen Shank from our Aquatics and Fitness Center. Gosh, it seems like forever ago when one of the first times I came out here to start doing City Scene, when we came out and you let me try the tread wall.
Yes, did that wonderful climbing wall.
This is really cool. I've always loved this, though.
It is good.
Because, you know, you can just kind of keep on climbing without worrying about falling far.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not like a height you have to go up. It just sits and revolves with you. It's a wonderful workout.
It's always nice to come out and try new things. You should have a program where people can come out and just try different stuff.
Try things. Oh, that's a great idea. I think we will.
You should.
Called the Try It Series.
Do it this month.
And we are doing it. We're going to do it. October.
Awesome. See, she listens to me.
I do.
Yeah, okay, so I listened to her. She told me this was going on, right? So what is this Try It Series?
Well, the Try It Series, a lot of times people don't know what they get out of a fitness center. They don't know what we're offering. They have a lot of questions. Do they really want to go join yet? So what we're doing is a Try It Series that through that month, it's a 12 visit that you come in, but it's unlimited on the exercise classes and try all our classes.
So it's 12 days or 12 visits?
12 days.
Okay.
So whether those visits are, you know, 2 or 3 days in 1 week, it's within 1 month,
right?
The month of October, that you get 12 visits.
Gotcha.
But it's unlimited classes, so you could come and try a stretching class and then do the aerobics, or you could try
Zumba.
Deep water running or Zumba and then do yoga. And so when you come and stay and try a couple classes if you'd like.
Well, that sounds cool. I'd kind of like to try it.
Oh, it would be lots of fun. We should try all of them. You can try rebounding, Muscle Max, Pilates, Aqua Aerobics. Are you trying Zumba?
Yeah.
Yoga. Aerobics.
Okay, that was incredible.
That
I didn't think
good.
We could do it that fast, but we did. I gotta love TV. And you gotta love coming out at the Aquatics and Fitness Center. So you got all these things that people can try for 12 days for how much money?
$25.
$25, that's a pretty good special.
Yes.
And then once they figure out what a great offer it is to be here and a great value, they'll wanna join up for real.
Hopefully so. And then they can roll it right into a membership without an application fee if they do the Try It Series first.
So they get to try it. All of these classes are included in membership fees.
Yeah.
So you don't join up and then you've got to pay extra for Zumba and extra for the water.
Right, extra for
like
yoga,
that.
Extra, no. And no extras, just start enjoying the
no
fitness
extras
center.
For the tread wall?
No extra.
I can just climb on this whenever I want?
Yes.
I've been a member for 9 years now.
And you've climbed it twice?
Twice. I like it, but I just, you know, I'm not that good at it. I keep falling off the bottom. I keep thinking I'm going to get better and I'm going to keep trying.
You do, if you just keep at it.
Yeah. The pool's much more my speed.
Yeah, that was fun.
It is. I love the pools. Anyway, okay, so people, if they want to call, they want more information about the Try It or anything about the Aquatics and Fitness Center, what do they call?
329-4041.
And you can join these happy people out here working out at any time on the cardio.
Everybody's happy out here.
The
we all love this
and the
exercise.
Classes, the pools, and a happy staff, too.
Yes.
That's right.
Kathleen, love to have you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming.